To keep up with the latest One Rehab news, don't forget to subscribe.